911, quick, southbound, or no, northbound Sevier Road.
No. Crap. Dang it. Character's dead. You want me to slash revive her?
Yeah, just do slash revive.
We've got a lifeguard unit on the way.
Oops, I didn't mean to throw it in here. Item.
Shoot off the flare, see that one. Flared him or anything. Oh god, not again.
You might want to bring the fire department, just saying. Or at least an extinguisher.
Guys, you okay? Oh.
Wait, does this have the flash fire? Let me try again. No, it's broken. Doesn't work. They removed it, I think, because people were...
Oh. I need to move my car away from the fire.
Yeah, the fire spreads in the grass, you know? Get to us soon. Please. Oh god, it's smoking. It's smoking. Fuck. Fuck, get us out.
I ain't trying to hop out.
I have a fire clear. Ah, fuck. My boat. It's expensive.
Pulled that fire extinguisher out from
anywhere. So, you okay?
I have a few burns.
Okay.
You just suffocated him with the...
Yeah, hashtag suffocated by fire extinguisher.
Wait, is that what actually happened?
No, the fire got me. Yeah,
oh,
no.
It was the fire. I thought it was the fire extinguisher. Because fire extinguishers can't suffocate.
Yeah, there's no fire near me, so I guess it was the fire extinguisher. God dang it. Not again. Stop dropping off.
Too many molotovs. This fire is big enough already.
Stop dropping. Oh, God darn it. My character does not like the fire. I already realized that.
Alright, apply special extinguisher to the engine. It was an engine fire.
Okay. Took the fire department a little too late.
Yeah, you're a bit late, guys.
And they're gone.
And they're just gonna drive right past because we finished anyway. Fair enough. Oh no, wait. Oh.
Get the key out of there.
Problem isn't suffocation or anything, it's burns. Lots of them.
Okay, I'm gonna carry you over to my car and we can transport you to the hospital from there.
If I get this key out.
Look, the engine's charred already.
I know, but I want the key. My special key.
Exactly, special edition key.
The steam edition key.
Yeah.
Oh, now the fire department shows up.
You might want to do a slash fixer up on this. There's a few windows broken. I wonder why.
Yeah.
There's an EMS unit out there. Okay, I'm just gonna carry you over. The doctors inside here are pretty good. They should be able to see to you well. So you should live through.
All right, let's do a motor vehicle accident now. Hold on.
I know. I was already thinking.